You can access cPanel through a Namecheap account. I mean, you can log in, you can enter cPanel from Namecheap account. Just enter credential, user ID and password, then click sign in. After successfully logged in, come here. See here, cursor, put your cursor here and click here. Click on go to cPanel. Automatically you will be redirected to cPanel account. Just wait few seconds. That's it. You are here. You have come cPanel. You will get all access of cPanel from here. That's all.